Superstar Rajinikanth on Monday kept his fans guessing on his entry into politics, saying if it's God's will, he will step into the arena. The actor, who met his fans after a gap of some 8 years in Chennai, told his fans, "God decides what we have to do in life. Right now, he wants me to be an actor and I'm fulfilling my responsibility. If God willing, I will enter politics tomorrow. If I enter, I will be very truthful and will not entertain people who are in this to make money. I won't work with such people." One of his die-hard fans said, "Thalaiva should announce his own party and clean up Tamil Nadu. He is the only one who can save Tamil Nadu and take it forward again." The 66-year-old star described his brief stint in politics 2 decades ago as a political accident. In 1996, during the Tamil Nadu Assembly election campaign, Rajinikanth denounced Jai Jayalalitha and his politics. His strong remarks contributed to her defeat. Rajinikanth said, "I did a mistake by supporting a political alliance 21 years ago. It was a political accident. Since then, politicians have misused my name on several occasions. But I have to clarify, I am not joining any party." Back in 2014, as the BJP's prime ministerial candidate, Narendra Modi had called on Rajinikanth at his residence, but the actor had termed it as a courtesy call and said no political significance should be attached into it. So if you want Thalaiva to enter in politics, post your comments here, like and subscribe also.